Hey guys, Andy from Germany here. That's where the accent comes from. The First Guy to Ever Get Drunk by Ryan George. Let's go. Three, two, one, and go.
This video is sponsored by Keeps. More about them at the end of the sketch.
Okay,
hey
then.
Man, I got some good news for you.
Oh, hey, man, why are you talking so loud?
Good news, man. I found them.
Found what? What are you talking about?
My berries, man. I freaking found them. My berries.
Your berries?
You remember about a while back, I came over and I was like, hey, have you seen my berries?
What berries?
I kind of thought you were coming on to me or something, but you were talking about actual berries.
Okay.
My actual jar of berries. I couldn't find them. Now I could find them, and I did. Okay, that was a while ago,
Weird.
Right? Probably you shouldn't eat those.
Yeah.
I ate all the berries. Doesn't old food in general kind of become poison though? It feels like that
yeah, definitely
poison.
If this is
poison, it got the first guy to ever got drunk. Poison. Yeah, like animals. I get it.
You're not making any sense.
Exactly. Where's the sign up sheet, right?
Are you feeling okay? You're kind of acting like, you know, not yourself.
I am more than okay. I feel great.
Oh, you're honestly, I don't know what
very
it is,
drunk,
but I'm feeling
drunk.
You know, like loose
because of the poison stuff, you think?
Oh, yeah, you know, probably because usually I feel bad, like just in general, as a general rule, but then I ate my old berries and now I feel pretty good. Well, I mean, you've probably been poisoned.
It's so weird that he always shows it like this would happen
in
our age, you know, the way they are,
it was pretty
their clothes are looking like and all of that.
Yeah, no, honestly, it didn't feel
super
healthy. It felt like I had like fire in my mouth. It tasted like fire. That sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Because at first I was like, ouch. But then I felt warm. Yeah, okay, that sounds a lot like fire. That sounds like you drank liquid. Yeah,
you shouldn't drink that, actually.
It's
not good for your health.
Yeah, I never told you that. I used to hate your guts.
Okay.
I just feel like opening
up. Oh, fuck. He's being honest.
You know, hurtful. Look, honestly, I'm just feel like being real like now. And I feel like,
yeah,
for real,
too real.
I felt great about you.
Get lost.
That's how it felt from day one. Well, okay, I mean, but you just said, hey, you want to see me do a backflip?
I've known you for years. You can't do a backflip.
Bet you I can do a backflip, though.
Please don't try.
Okay, try.
You want some of the poison? I got more. I don't think I want to be poisoned. Why would I want that?
Yeah, good question, actually. Together?
Why would we steal a traffic cone? I just think like, we should walk around the street. We steal a traffic cone. I keep it at my place for years.
Okay.
And then I throw it out eventually.
This escalated quickly.
Job and we laugh about it. I should probably text my ex.
Oh my god. I mean,
oh shit.
Not, right?
Yeah.
She, like,
great idea.
For sure.
Oh fuck.
I feel like you're doing it.
How would you?
Better do the backflip, dude.
Don't text her the word titty.
I text her the titty question. She'll know what it means. Anyway, I think we should sell some of this poison stuff to people.
Doomed.
Everyone should feel this way that I feel now.
I don't really think you can sell poison for public consumption, you know, ethically speaking.
Okay, but if it makes people feel
wow.
Right?
Food for thought.
What's the real poison here?
That sentence stopped making sense about halfway through.
Okay, listen, I just want to say something, okay? I just want to say something.
No, stop talking.
Okay?
You won't be able to.
Sweet Caroline.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, man, you feeling all right?
Hey, man, nope, I'm not.
Did your ex answer your message?
Now I feel sorry for what he said.
Shit.
Got a little memory loss going, huh?
Honestly, yeah. I've never felt this bad in my life, and all I could say is I'm never drinking the poison stuff ever.
Uh-huh. One day later, or the same night,
tonight.
Again.
It looked like you had a ton of fun.
Yeah, okay, I'm in.
Okay. That's an interesting way to see it, actually, that it's just poison and we love to poison ourselves for fun. I mean, it's true, though. Never text your ex, not even if you're drunk. Don't do that. Never get that drunk, even if you want to touch her titties again. I'm serious, though. Don't. No, you have learned that yourself by now, I guess. Okay, so this was fun. Shout out to my patrons. Thanks, you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next one, and see you on the other side. Andy out. Bye.